Hello everyone, I'm Morpheus, and today I'm going to show you how to easily create a blog website in a few minutes. Again, this is 100% free, and you will get a free hosting and a free domain name, or a free subdomain name. Now, this will be something that you choose for your domain name, .blogspot.com. And this video should help you to set up a beautiful blog website and to start making money online, either through AdSense or affiliate marketing or any other ways of monetizing this blog. So let's get started. So first things first, open your browser and type in blogger.com. I will leave a link for you guys in the description box down below. Next, click on create your blog and then sign up with your Google account. And here, you have to type a nice name for your blog website. I'm gonna name mine, for example, Morpheus University. Awesome. That's a nice name. Then click on next. Here, like I said before, you will get a free domain name, a free subdomain name. It will be something like something you choose, .blogspot.com. So you have to choose your subdomain name carefully here. So I'm gonna try something like morpheusuniversity.blogspot.com and see if that's available. And yes, it is. It is available. Great. Click on next. And now you have to write your display name, or which means the name of the author who writes the blog posts for this website. She's you. So I'm gonna go ahead and write mine, save Ben Jindu, then click on finish. Awesome. As you can see here, guys, it only took us a few seconds to set up this blog. And this is right here, our main dashboard for our blog website. This is the back end of our blog website. Now we're gonna have to do some customization to our blog. Let's go ahead and take a look of how our website looks like by default. It looks good, but it still needs a lot of work and a lot of editing and customization. You get a profile picture right here on the left side, and you will get the name of your blog right here, and yeah. Still needs a lot of customization. So, as you can see, there is no content right here, and there is not much going on here. So, the next thing to do here is to go to theme right here and choose a cool theme for yourself and for your blog. The cool thing about Blogger is that you have many cool themes, cool free themes out here, like these ones, for example. Contempo, you've got also down here Soho, you've got also many more right here, and depending on your niche, you can choose a nice theme for yourself. For example, I like this one. Let's go with the Contempo dark theme, and let's go ahead and start customizing it. So, click on customize, and here we can edit our theme however we like and however we want. We've got here our background image of our blog. I don't like this image very much. It looks very normal and very simple and very boring. I'm gonna go ahead and change it with another one. So click on it, and then here you can either upload an image from your device, or you can use one of the pre-built images of blogger.com. For example, let's say my niche is in finance. So I'm gonna scroll down here to business, and I'm gonna choose a nice background image for my blog. For example, this one looks really amazing. I'm gonna go ahead and choose this one. I like it very much. Yeah, awesome. Then go ahead and click apply. It looks great. When you first take a look here, it doesn't seem like we can edit much in our blog. But when you click on advanced down here, and you click on this arrow right here, then you can edit pretty much every single element on our website, like your page decks, backgrounds, links, blog titles, images, and so on. And there are many more down here. We're not gonna go through all of them, of course, but let's try and click on one of these. For example, let's click on links. Here we can change the link color, for example. You can change the link color when you hover over it. You can change the link cover when you visited it. You can customize pretty much everything on this blog. So, just wait. Now I'm gonna go and change the width of the content that I have. Because I don't know about you guys, but I like having some wide content in my blog. Now we need to save the changes that we've made. So, go ahead to the bottom right here and click on the save button. And as you see here, on the right side, we have a blank profile. So, we also need to customize that. So, just go ahead and click visit profile. And here we can do all the customization for our profile. We can, for example, add a profile picture for ourselves. I'm gonna add my profile picture here. And I can write a small bio about myself. So, click on edit profile. And now let's start editing our profile. The most important thing is to upload a profile picture or a logo for your blog. So go ahead and choose any picture that you want and click on OK. You can also put some important information about yourself, like your gender or your location or where you're from. And I don't think this does really matter. I think it is even public to your audience. Also, you need to put an introduction of yourself. Now, this is important. This will show up on your blog website. Yeah, so write a short and a nice introduction about yourself and what your blog is essentially about. You can even put your interests, your favorite movies, your favorite music, your favorite books, for example, in order to connect more to your audience and to share more personal information with them about yourself. Yeah, that's a great idea. Now, click on Save Profile and let's take a look at our blog now. As you can see, our profile looks much better now with our logo and our bio and everything. It looks great. It looks absolutely fantastic. So, let's now, guys, start actually writing some blog posts. Let me tell you that there is a big difference between a post and a page. A page is more like a permanent thing, like a privacy policy page or an about me page or a contact page, something like that. And the blog post is, you know what I mean, a blog post is something that you always write new. And yeah, let's take a look. So click on posts, and obviously we still don't have any posts yet. For that, click on new post, and now it will take us to our editor. So I'm gonna show you guys how to write a blog post if you don't already know how to do that. The first thing to do is to write a nice and catchy title for your blog post. Something like, I know, it depends on your niche. For example, if you have a business niche like me, then you can go ahead and write a blog post about e-commerce, for example. Let's say the five most important, or the five best e-commerce platform platforms in 2023. Yeah, that can work. That's nice. Also, you need to keep your title SEO friendly. And if you don't know what SEO is, SEO refers to search engine optimization. And this can help you rank on Google. This can help your posts rank on Google and people can find your blog post then. Now, I'm not going to go in details about SEO because I already made an entire tutorial about SEO. So if you want, you can go ahead and check that out. But for now, we're going to continue editing our blog post. So we wrote a nice and catching title for our blog post. Next thing to do is to write the actual blog post here. Let me write, for example, first, e-commerce is a great side hustle to do in 2023. Yeah, okay. And for example, let me pick this word, e-commerce, and make it either bold or italic, or even change the color of it, or take this whole sentence and make it centered. So let me just go ahead and write a decent blog post. We will continue this in 1 second. So I'm back, and as you can see, this blog post now looks great. We have some pictures right here. We have some key points right here. We even had some FAQs down at the bottom right here. And everything looks in order. Yes. Another important thing that you need to do is to change the permalink. I highly recommend you to change the permalink from automatic permalink to manual permalink or custom permalink. Because as you can see here in automatic permalink, it will just write your domain name or your subdomain name, and then it will copy paste your title, your blog post title. And that's not very good for search engine optimization. You will not rank very well on search results like that. So I highly recommend you guys to do a custom permalink and make it short. Put your keyword and for example, I'm gonna put e-commerce comma e-commerce comma dot anything. E-commerce comma, and then add any other word that you want. You can even add here a location to your blog post. And when everything is settled and you're satisfied with it, you can go ahead and check the preview of your blog post to see how it will appear to your audience. And when everything is right, you can go ahead and click on publish to make your blog post live. So now we have one blog post live on our blog website. Let's go ahead and view this blog post. As you can see, now we have our content in the middle. We have a little introduction right here of that post. And we can click on read more to see the whole article. So let's just go ahead and click on read more. And here you will get the full page of your blog post. You would even get a share button. You can share this blog post on different social platforms such as Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, and so on. Okay, now let's take a look at this date right here. I don't like the way it looks. It looks very simple and very normal. Let's say I want to change it, for example. It's very simple and very easy. To do that, just go back to your blogger's backend and click on layout. Still haven't talked about layout, but here you can control the way your blog website looks. So scroll down here and click on blog posts. Now we will get this pop-up window right here. And now let's click on buy Morpheus, for example, and let's add here on this particular date. Also, when you scroll down here, you get these edits where you can change share buttons, for example, and many other things. So let's just go ahead and click on save. And now let's see how our blog post looks like. Before, it only had the date, and now it has the author name, and it says by Morpheus on that date. Nice. So now let's try adding some pages to our blog website. To do that, you have to click on pages and then click on new pages. As you can see, guys, it's very similar to writing the blog post. You got your title right here. You got your body right here. So let me add two pages here to my website. An about me page and a privacy policy page. And I'll meet you guys in a second. Okay, now we're back. And now we have two pages for our blog. It looks pretty decent. Let's go ahead and check it out. We can't really see our pages right now on our blog website. So in order to do that and to make our pages visible on our blog, we have to go back to our dashboard and click on layout. And what we want to do next is to add a gadget to our sidebar. Go ahead and click on add a gadget and scroll down here to the pages section and click on add pages. So here you can give it a title if you want, and down here you can choose the pages that you want to make visible on your blog website. I'm gonna make three pages visible on my blog website: the home page, the about me page, and the privacy policy page. And when you're done, guys, you can go ahead and click on save, and should make your pages visible on your website. So let's try it out. Just go ahead and click on view blog. And now you can see that your pages are visible on the sidebar. Awesome. Now let's go back again to our blogger's dashboard. And this time click on stats. Here you can see the analytics of your blog posts. You can find how many followers you have, how many blog posts you wrote. Next, click on earnings, and here you can connect your blogger account to the AdSense account to actually start making money with these blog posts. But before actually applying to AdSense, there are several steps that you need to make in order to get approved by AdSense right away. I'm gonna recommend you guys to make at least 15 blog posts, 15 nice and full of value for the readers content. And you need also to add a navigation menu at the top of your blog website. You also need to add a footer menu and try to get a custom domain name, as it gives more trust to your readers and to your audience. Yeah. That will really increase your chances of getting approved for placing ads by AdSense in your blog posts. And then you can start making money. So, that's it for today's tutorial, guys. If you want to learn how to create a blog website on WordPress, then click on this video. And I'll see you on the next course.